Welcome to all. My name is Kumari. Today I am introducing 5E strategy, a fun way of learning math through game. What is 5E strategy? Engage, play a game. Explore, child will explore. Explain, child, parent or friend will explain. Elaborate with new ideas differently. Evaluate, finally evaluate learning new facts. 5E strategy. Engage, explore, explain, elaborate, evaluate. Today I am introducing number game series. Game 1. What all we need? We need 1 to 100 template. We need 1 to 100 template. If you are not having the printed sheet, you can write and make it. Now we need 2 dice like this. We need 2 dice like this. If you are not having the dice, you can make use of paper dice like this. You can write the numbers on it. Now we need 2 sets of game pieces. We need 2 sets of game pieces. If you are not having the game piece, you can use the snake and ladder coins. If you are not having that also, you can use the shut buttons. Now we need a score sheet like this. To note down the points, we need pen or pencil. Before start the game, we have to fix up 2 things. Who is going to start the game? Always give the chance for the younger player to start. How much time we are going to play? For example, 30 minutes. Now how to play the game? Throw the dice, make a 2-digit number. Make a 2-digit number. If the number is 32, cover up the number 32. One more time, throw the dice, get another number. If the number is 42, cover up the number 42. One more time, throw the dice, get another number. If the number is 52, cover up the number. Now the numbers are 32, 42 and 52. What is the shape? You are getting a straight line. If you are getting a straight line, the score point is 3. Now, give the dice to the player B, that is the second person. Start the game and play 3 times, get 3 different numbers. The numbers are 34, 54 and 45. The numbers getting, please cover up the number. And what is the shape, observe? The shape is triangle. The triangle is getting, so the player B is getting 2 points. For the straight line, 3 points. And for the triangle, it is 2 points. The straight line can be vertical, horizontal or diagonal. Now, points to be entered in the score sheet. Now, continue the game till your fixed time is over. When the time is over, total the points and who is getting the maximum point, winner of the day. Now just after the game, you should have a discussion time. How many 2-digit numbers are in the template? Which is the smallest 2-digit number? Which is the biggest 2-digit number? And are you getting all the triangle of the same size? And if the grade 5 child is playing, you can ask how many triangles you can observe according to sides, according to angles. The question can be different. Continue the game. Enjoy coming with another game soon. Thank you.